Okay, it's Sunday morning, the day after we painted our fish. I'm gonna try to get the flames on it today. Our guy out in Florida, shark guy, he's waiting for his shark, and we need to get it done. So, but we finally got it painted, and it really came out really nice. We painted it cobalt blue. I don't know if you can see the sparkling. I put prismatic pearl in it. If you tip it over this way, went ahead and blended in some silver on the bottom. Now what we're going to do is we're going to put two sets of flames. I showed you the colors, and it's going to come off his head and come up the tail, and you know. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and, yeah, I painted the backside too. If you look right here, you can see. And it's going to really look nice, but you know. And we're going to paint the mouth inside there, and we're all done, the teeth and stuff. But anyway, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and tape the flames off. And then Minnie's going to come back, and we'll cover them up and get them painted on there. Alright, we got the flames all taped off. Okay, this is going to be the first color. So, what I'm going to do is paint everything silver first. And then, I'll go ahead, and I'm not going to put it on real thick. Just a thin coat, that's all it's going to take. And then I'll put the magenta on, and since it's going to hang on the wall, I didn't put all the flames on the bottom down here. I basically just did the top. Because you ain't going to be able to see behind the wall. Get the idea?
Got the idea.
Right, you gotta put your silver base on first. So you get a nice, bright, true color. And one more thing, it makes it where you don't have to put real thick coats on of the magenta. I always use a strainer. Here we go. Filter all the time. Can you look inside there and see all that? Now, if you don't use a filter with the spray gun, that's what happens. And it'll clog your spray gun up and ruin your paint job. Am I right, Minnie?
Yeah, really quick.
I'm going to go ahead and put some prismatic pearl on it. Then I'm going to put some PVC 500. We're going to have to let that dry probably, I don't know, until later on. Then we'll put our green flames on it. We'll come back and look at it after I pull the tape off of the magenta flame and see what it looks like. And then we'll tape it off for our green flames. And should look pretty nice.
Like that color.
See it?
Yeah.
So what we're going to do here, see, this end of the head is going to be pink, see, or magenta, whatever the fuck you want to call it. And then I'm going to come back from the jaw here, I'm going to come around, and I'm going to put another set of flames on top of those. We'll probably have a flame going up in here. but you know. And those will be green, so there'll be two sets of flames on it. And that's what you got. We'll get the airbrush out, we'll go ahead and highlight some stuff on it. You know, put some shadows here and there. It'll look nice. What do you think?
I think it's
going to
be cool.
Okay. But we got our fish 3/4 of the way done, our shark, whatever. I'm going to go ahead. I got some eyeballs. Let me go get those. I'll be right back. We got these little small eyeballs, but those are probably too small for this fish.
Oh, no, I'd have to see a picture.
If you look at it right here, a hammerhead actually has big, fat eyeballs, see? See what I'm saying? If you look at pictures, he's got big giant eyes.
Okay, I haven't seen a picture.
So either I'm gonna go ahead and paint an eyeball on there, or I'm gonna paint an eight ball. Which one do you think would look better?
An eyeball.
Okay. Because the owner kind of said he wanted eight balls.
Oh, wow.
But I don't know if it would look good on this fish. That's the situation. There you go. Hammerhead shark with flames almost done. Still look nice, it'll look good. I don't know. I think we ought to just keep them solid like that. Don't put any shadows behind here. What do you think?
You won't know about shadows to get the other set on there.
Well, we'll see what happens. Okay, there you go. Hammerhead shark, flames.
Sunday.
We got those done. We're going to pull this car and we're going home. See you later. Why is this here?
So you can ask me.
Great.